Killing Hey guys, so this is one of my favorite builds. I use it a lot for duos, especially supporting something like a veteran that has just so much damage, but doesn't really want to get pushed around. He wants an opportunity to just do his damage. And between the bubble and the trauma, you can do a lot of work to hold space more than pretty much anything else, except for perhaps a couple of the Ogryn builds. The knife's really just there for safety and a little bit of boss damage. Be reasonable into all three bosses, which is nice. My trauma is pretty close to exactly what I'd want. Obviously, a little bit higher damage is fine. In my opinion, the dump stat is warp resistance, followed by damage. I know not everyone agrees. Of course, I'd like a tier 4 warp flurry, and if I'm stacking max crit chance, hopping over here, keep this stacked and this stacked, just for more move speed and a bit of damage, and to get a damage out of Disrupt Destiny. This is pretty standard build. A little quell speed for a little bit more efficiency because you're quelling so frequently on Trauma Staff more than any other range build on Psyker. A couple of the points are debatable. This point's probably not that important. These points are probably not that important. But anyways, I think this is how I like it. Let me know if you folks have questions. GG.